Are you working with Microsoft Access and need to create a form? It's easy to do, and there's multiple ways to accomplish creating a form. Don't forget to pay the class fee by hitting the like or subscribe button. If you need a basic form, you can create one based upon your table by going to Create and then Form. This will give you a form created with all of the available fields from that table that you can then edit easily for your project. If you need to a customized form, you can go to Create Form Wizard and then select the fields that are going to be a part of your project. In this one, I don't need the recruiter's social security number, so I'm going to remove that. Click Next. You can select the style that you want it laid out in. Click Next and Finish. And there we have our recruiter information in a new form. You can create your own form by going to Create, Form Design, and then add existing fields. And then you can drag in which fields you're going to be using for your project. Arrange them quickly and easily based upon how you want it laid out. These can be modified, moved, however you need your form to look. Always remember to make it easy for the person that's going to be doing the data entry to organize the information and find it. For more tutorials, make sure you like and subscribe.